The word. We need the word. The word of God. How does faith come? Faith comes by hearing. And hearing. Hearing the word. The word of God. What did God speak in Genesis? He spoke the word. Creative word. So when you meditate on this word, it's a creative word. It's got power to create things. Speak good concerning your life. Bless yourself. I am favored of the Lord. I am going forward and not backwards. I'm going to make it in life and not fail. I'm going to achieve great things in life and I shall not fail. Why? The Bible tells me. The word tells me. Whatever you are doing, confess the word of God. Shall live and declare the oracles of God. I am going to preach the word of God. I am going to succeed in my business. Why? Because the Bible tells me. The word of God tells me. I am feeling sick in my body, but the Bible says in Psalms 107 verse 20, He sent forth His word and healed my diseases. The Bible tells me, Deuteronomy 28, I am not the tail but the head. I am not under, I am not below, but says so. God is a faithful God. He wants you and me to move forward. He wants us to prosper. He wants us to succeed. How do we succeed? Joshua has told us 1:8. If you want to prosper, the ability is in your hand. You have the potential. Stand on the word of God and you shall make your way prosperous. Every eye closed. Father, we give you the praise. We give you the glory.